All right, guys, we just completed installing the latest firmware on both devices. So then what we need to do next is to press this thing inside a hole, and we should start hearing it beeping. Why, it's still booting up? I'm not sure why. There you go. Next is the Cadex Vista. Okay. Oh, so tight. There you go. I think it's bound. Finally, it's working. Let's see. Oh wow, that is so clear. Oh my gosh, that is so clear. Nice. Oh no, that is so freaking clear. Wow, it's so amazing. That is so weird. That is so cool. All right. So hard. Let's see. What do you think, guys? That is so freaking clear, right? All right, let me look at it. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. It is so freaking clear. Oh wow, jeez, nice. All right, again. Look at that, guys. That is so weird. I think it will be so much fun flying now, right? Oh my gosh. That is so cool. Alrighty.